I'm gonna respect your time. Celebrant's Blood Sickle plus 25. We're gonna use Quickset not only because I like Quickset, but also because of the patch 1.06. You can see I'm wearing just the festive garb. We're gonna be at light load. You can throw on some cute stuff like this too if you want. We will be running with Millicent's Prosthesis, Prosthesis Wear Heirloom, Rotten Wing Sword Insignia, and Lord of Blood's Exaltation. As usual, level 125, Vigor 55, Dexterity 54, Arcane 45. If you want to, you can go up to 60 Vigor, take points out everything else, or go down to 50 vigor. Let's get into the fights. My thoughts on the Celebrant Sickle are pretty similar to the other daggers. They're fun to play with, especially power stance. Range is awful. Blood makes it very easy to kill bosses and other players without much skill. However, because of patch 1.06, I do have some comments to make on the new Quickstep. As long as you're in a light load, as for your equipment, your Quickstep will go further and faster. The second one won't be as fast and it won't go as far. However, with that first Quickstep, as long as you're a light load, you can now punish slower animations. Like when people are using Ashes of War in your face or trying to cast a really heavy spell, you can just sideways quick step and get a backstab immediately. It's awesome. I love it. It's really changed the way you can play with daggers and the way you can punish people. And I highly recommend you go out and check it out. Next up is going to be the Ivory Sickle, which I am looking forward to making a build for because it is a different type of weapon. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.